There's no script to this. No,
I'm recording.
No. So?
Okay, this is spontaneous. And you're
apparently. I need a script.
Say and hi. Say hi, James.
Hi, James.
No. Say hi, James. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Really?
Why?
Say hi, my name is James.
Yeah, you've already come to that conclusion already.
Go ahead.
Go ahead, what?
Hi, my name is Frank, and this is James, my husband.
We do so well on video, don't we?
Yeah, he's better live on stage than he is on video. Mm-hmm. So,
have to be determined.
My name is Frank, and this is James. Now, we've repeated
so
that.
Small compared to yours.
You're like tiny.
It's just
help.
Tiny head.
I don't know.
Okay. We're getting proportion. There we go.
Wait, no. Now
this
you're,
way. No. Go.
This way. There.
No.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We're in our home in South Tampa.
In my office.
In your office. His office is more theatrical than mine. Mine's boring.
You have a desk.
I have a desk, and that's all. He has a whole room. James is a
poor thing.
Professional photographer and scenic designer extraordinaire. We're going to include some pictures for you to see some of his sets and some of our wedding pictures.
His wedding pictures,
vacation.
Family pictures, and Thanksgiving pictures. We have two dogs.
Okay.
Are we in the right proportion now?
Okay.
If I go this way, it's small.
Okay, stop it. All right. So, we just wanted to send this note kind of so you can see what we look like. And
how strange we are.
How strange we are. We're both 52 years old, but I'm younger by 2 weeks.
Ha.
We've been together for 26 years.
Married for... Do we need to get the certificate out to find out again?
3 years?
It's getting that way. Yeah, in March. April 7th?
Yeah, something like
that. Okay, something like that. It's after our regular anniversary. That's why it gets confusing. We're old. We forget things.
We got married in Central Park in New York City.
We've yet to see Central Park green.
Yeah, it was really cold. Mm-hmm. It was April. So
it was April.
Supposed to be spring, but it wasn't spring.
So everything was 3 weeks behind.
Okay, so either this video is going to scare the heck out of you.
Whoops.
Don't say hell. Say heck. Okay.
B. Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm. So behind us is some of James's photography that he does for weddings. But he doesn't do weddings anymore because he would kill the bride. Yeah, that's just what he does. So
now really scare him. That will ruin.
No, yeah. not literally kill the bride. Maybe the bride's mother.
Yeah, but he would have to make sure that didn't happen. That was his job.
Yeah, that was my job.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But right now he does theater photography and headshots and things like that.
Toby, come here.
This is our dog.
This is Toby.
That's one of our doggies. And that's Toby.
You're just a good boy.
And Toby's adopted and just joined our family in the last few years from our neighbors. Oh, and Zaza's being jealous. Okay, wait. We have two dogs.
Yep.
And this is Zaza. She's the old lady. She doesn't. Yeah, there.
Over there. Look over here. There.
Okay. Okay. And Zaza is named after Zaza from La Cage aux Folles. We got her when we were directing a production of La Cage aux Folles. And you need to be quiet and get down. He's a spoiled one. She's the old lady. All right, so we've probably bored you enough for almost 5 minutes, but we just wanted to say hi. And
we're looking forward to moving ahead and meeting you or getting information. Zaza just missed the chair and went, yes, go help yourself. Yes.
Yeah.
That's mouthy. Yeah.
And you were saying? We do look forward to perhaps meeting you.
Mm-hmm.
And
if we don't scare you off with this video or pictures.
It could be. So after this, I'm going to add a few of our pictures so you can see them and email this off. And hope to hear from you soon. So, bye.
Bye.
Wait, okay.
What? It's a button that... Wait. What button do you push? I just... No, is it that? No, it's, no, it's over.
Is that
no.
One?
Oh, over. Over.
Over,
over.
Over there.
No, don't look at the screen. Just... Don't
wait. No. Oh, no, we have a touch screen.
Oh, yours look. Is touch screen.
Because you have the better... Stop. Thank you.